What's up, guys? So today I'm gonna do a book review for you all, and this is the book I'll be talking about today. It is The Back Mechanic by Dr. Stu McGill, and I like this book for many reasons, actually. It's one that I feel like has been useful for me as a physical therapist, but it's also a great book for anyone trying to learn about their back, recovering from a back injury, just trying to gain knowledge, any of those things. And also, I think it's super useful for any jiu-jitsu practitioners as well. So, a little background on Dr. McGill. Dr. McGill is a PhD. He's a world-renowned researcher in back pain, and he's just a back pain specialist. Like, he's a guy many people go to reach out to because just of his knowledge and his expertise in this specific category. The Back Mechanic book is great for a number of reasons. Number one, you know, when you get this book, it gives you a great introduction into the structure and function of the spine. It's really useful, you know, if you're somebody that's just wanting to learn about the back, wanting to learn about the spine, you know, if you've had an injury in the past, things like that. It starts off with a great breakdown of kind of how the muscles and the bones and how the structure and everything works together. Then number two, the great thing about this book is it teaches you how to assess your own spine and your own pain. So Dr. McGill has kind of a step-by-step method that he takes you through in this book that allows you to actually assess your own spine and your pain and your symptoms and kind of get an idea on what's going on. And then the next part of this book that I feel like is great is that he gives you exercises and techniques to treat your own back. So he is well known for these exercises called the McGill Big Three. And those are exercises that I have used with clients and patients and fellow jiu-jitsu practitioners. I've used them myself. I feel like they've been really beneficial in, you know, core activation, in maintenance of the body, in protection of the back, and they're also very good at recovery. They're good for recovery. People that are dealing with back pain and need to start moving again and getting their muscles kind of waking up again. So, and then Dr. McGill actually provides some strategies, maybe modifications or techniques to kind of move around or deal with your back pain or modify your daily tasks, things like that. If you just want to learn about your back, or you're dealing with back pain, it's nagging, it's not going away, you've tried therapy, or tried different things, it's not helping, this book could possibly help you out. So it's The Back Mechanic by Dr. Stuart McGill. I don't get any kickbacks or anything. I just think it's a book I picked up and I've really liked and I thought it was helpful. I'll send a link down to Amazon for this thing. So that's it, guys. Just wanted to share this book with you all. If you have any questions, shoot me a comment down below. And I appreciate you checking out the video, and I'll see you next time.